Do you love appams? And do you think it's boring to have the same old appam every day? So let's give it some twist.
Indian flavors are basic. What happens is hoppers is basically from the south, so it's also from Sri Lanka and also from India. So what happens is there are flavors from India also which go with it, as well as from Sri Lanka.
So I've come for this event and I tried the hoppams and oh my god, I'm in love with them. So it's basically hoppams are appams and hoppers put together. It's Sri Lankan and Indian. It's a combination of both, and the all the fillings are absolutely delicious. My favorite though is the prawn moily, because it kind of, it's really authentic. Like it really takes you just to a place where you're just like, it's so delicious. So I'll have to definitely try it out. We're generally I don't know how many flavors there are right now, but my favorite is the prawn moily. And I'm on my third one right now. I'm trying out the chicken keema with the four cheese. I've tried the prawn moily and I've tried the spinach and the four cheese. I'm doing keema on top of that with it. So I don't know how this one is, but I'm going to give it a shot. Yummy!